for the New Modern Bible versions. He's a big opponent for King James onlyism, a big opponent of King James onlyism. But what he is most well known for is being a proponent for, or apologist. He's probably the most popular apologist for the Trinitarian position, and not just Trinitarian.